then delete it. I'll delete it when it needs space. Let me see. Damn. 40 goals. Not bad. To be fair, I'd be conceding at least one goal against you. But at the same time, I'll be scoring at least four goals. Hey, if you think about it, this last game, you scored almost 50% of what you did previously. So that's progress. But you conceded like, what was it, six? Let me see. Let me do the quick maths. Why not? Give me France. Oh, what the hell? Why is France retarded? Are you France? Why is it like 2.5 stars? No, it was. You know what? I think I just have to be Manchester United. Just for this one. Or let's go international. You know what? Why not? Who should I be? Alright. Why not? Alright. You know what? How about you pick and then I'll pick? Ooh, Italy though. Nah, I'm doing my second nation. The Three Lions. You want to be all right? There you go, mate. If you think that fucking John Stones is gonna be my fucking starting lineup, you are surely mistaken. You know what? Should I play this? Yeah. Why not? Ugh. Ooh, you know what? Oh, you know, what the fuck? I guess I'll throw Stones in. Bit of a red card. Damn, you look, you have a nice ass team going around for them, man. They just need like a solid. Actually, no, they have a nice ass team. You know what? I was about to. Nah, yeah. Have to. They have to. Jeez, we're putting instructions. Yeah, all right. I realized I was playing foot champs. Okay, overlap. Cover crossing lanes. Joking. How annoying is it that about like six FIFAs, you've been dominated.
A fantastic evening here in the Parc des Princes in Paris. Welcome to you all. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly.
What a game this should be, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. I think both teams here are going to be positive. They are set up to attack, so I'm expecting a few goals. Today. I don't want to put the mockers on, but I am expecting a few.
Here's Kingsley Coman.
Let's go. And the referee spotted. Gotta earn those. Gotta earn those crosses. Oh no.
In from Antoine Griezmann.
Let's go, lad.
It's a very good clearance, and it was needed.
Dembele. He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he?
No way.
Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Rafael Varane starts alongside Clément Longley at the back. And to use his pace through the middle, Kylian Mbappe. That's good passing. Probing. Henderson.
Come on, Hendo.
Really.
One-on-one right here.
This is the England side today. Trent Alexander-Arnold.
Let's go, lad.
Chilwell at the back. Raheem Sterling starts with Jadon Sancho out wide. Marcus Rashford is the main man up front. Maguire. Rashford. Henderson.
Okay. All right. We love those.
Pressure in midfield and it's paid off. So quick and often elusive, Sterling. Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. Just a mistake, really. It's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass.
It's going to be annoying. Varane's going to be a problem. And Conte, let's go.
Ross Barkley, Madison. The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work. Must take the lead here.
Let's go.
And into the net via the post.
Raheem, the dream.
Look at what happened earlier. Could the defender have done anything different, Alan?
Well, maybe he's half turned away, and that didn't help. If he'd have closed it down a bit more bravely, it might have been better.
So England have the lead.
Look, I'm fucked.
Nice to be back here, Alan.
Oh my, thank God. I was fucked, and I have, because it was Joe Gomez who lost the ball. So Harry Maguire gets Mbappe. Yeah, it's pretty much as no, the little
patiently passing the ball around, trying to make a chance.
Oh my God, Varane's not fair.
Moving the ball around nicely, but now they've lost it. Griezmann.
Ooh, good little shit.
Pogba. Mbappe.
No way.
Mbappe!
There was literally nothing I could do.
It's level. Both sides have scored here now. Anticipated the direction.
Jesus
the
Christ, you wouldn't even... Come on.
Did well, stuck out a foot. Off the pass, they could be in behind the back line. Strange, really, from such a good position and such a good player, because he's hit it so hard.
Frank Varane, yeah, fucking recovered.
Like him at all.
That's mad.
I don't know why he tried to finish like that.
Concha will. Okay.
James Maddison. Sancho. Well, he wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see.
Oh, lovely to watch.
Oh, come on. Oh, nice ball.
Griezmann.
Go on, slap head. Jeez. No way. All right.
Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial.
That's annoying. Let's go. Oh, good recovery. Good recovery, Chidwell. Making a chance to go in front. Taken by Griezmann. Oh. Can't touch it. Let's go. Can't touch it. Yeah, but you can't touch it.
Ben Chilwell. Ross Barkley. Henderson. Trent Alexander-Arnold. Now Marcus Rashford. Great technique. Rashford. Now with Barkley. Sterling. Corner for England. Corner played into the middle. Well, it's come to nothing in the end.
Oh, hey.
Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this.
Let's go, lad. Wonderful piece of defending. Okay, don't get rid. Oh, let's go.
The pass not completed, really.
Ooh.
Madison. Sterling. Crafting the through pass.
And it's Sterling.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside.
Ooh.
You could see what he was trying to do, but he couldn't execute it at all. Real individual inspiration here. They could go in front here. Real chance now. A great chance to go in front. And they have done. Well, that could be a big goal.
I sent you to the shop. Just like that little drag shit. Got, look at that. It got you. Oh, that's. Oh, you know what? Jared Barkley. On his tackle.
That's going to mean a booking for the player.
Without question, it was not the best of challenges.
Hassel Barkley.
Rashford. Intercepted well.
I was about to say.
Here's Sterling. Well, this is half time. That's the whistle. And 2-1 is the score at this stage. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well.
Jadon Sancho.
Been an influence on this first half.
If he doesn't come to United, I'd actually feel gutted. And I'd feel way worse if he went to fucking Liverpool. Like Chelsea, I can live with it. It hurt, but I can live with it.
Second half is underway.
Because they're the best team. Oh, no.
Pogba.
Yeah, no, you take that.
Well defended, not just getting across. He thought quickly as well. A timely challenge. James Maddison. Here's Sterling. Excellent attacking play here. It could open up the opposition now. Checking infield from the wide area. Rashford!
That was nasty.
They lead by two now.
That was nasty.
That really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
That was a nasty little flicky.
They didn't look as though they could rely on the keeper today, and that's the way it's planned.
Look about him at the start, and I don't think he's given his defenders any
Oi.
Confidence at all.
No, lad, chill.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Trying with the forward pass to make a way through the defence, but it didn't quite work out. Conte. Mbappe.
I think we've seen it. The visitors controlling possession. No wonder they're winning. With that possession, they've taken their chances.
Oh, good stab.
Some lovely football. Wait. To be comfortably on top here.
And here's Paul Pogba. Sancho. Rashford. Rashford with the ball now. Is he in here? He'll be a lot happier having made that save after some earlier unconvincing moments.
Yeah, he'll be relieved as well because he's been getting a bit of stick from the fans behind the goal. But a rare little bout of applause for him.
Rashford. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go.
Why don't you clip the game and see?
So we're going to enjoy that as well.
That's what I do.
Came in with a challenge. Ross Barkley.
No, just little tricks.
Sterling. Here's a chance for England. And in the shot go. Top performance from a top team. Emphasize their superiority with the number of goals that they've scored. Tough times for the man in goal.
Yeah, and that's the nature of the business, isn't it? Between the sticks. If you make a mistake, quite often it ends up with a goal.
So off they go again, trying to make some sort of mark in a game that they're being dominated in. That pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Ross Barkley. Madison. Now Marcus Rashford. Rashford with the ball now. Wonderful chance. Off the post. And it's a goal here. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really